You know, Bill does a good job, but he's got so many players, so many bodies. I compare it to the Packers' old sweep. You knew it was coming. Can you stop it? You know what they're going to do? You know, can we – do we have the energy, the bodies, the excitement to stop it? And, you know, we'll see Monday night. You have to be all hooked up and have everyone play well if we're going to be successful. We need some Bramlage magic this weekend. I hope it's there Monday night.